Welcome back to Star Fox Adventures. Yay. We're gonna go save a dinosaur.
Yay!
Oh. Looks like Samus's spaceship, doesn't it?
These aren't the dinosaurs you're looking for.
Well, that's Prince Tricky.
Oh no, I know this
dinosaur.
That's
the target.
No.
I'm inclined to let him die too, but we kind of can't.
Well, you just did. Look at that.
Yeah, I thought that would kill him for sure.
Yike.
Well, this is where the game decides that being clear is not in its best interests about what to do next. So, first things first, break that crate for no reason. Then we'll pass that. Go right back here for a little something that we'll probably end up doing later.
But you're doing it now.
I just want to show it up now so that way we know that it's here.
Ah, okay.
So we'll blow this up. This is probably too close, but I don't care. Yep, it was. Gets us a fuel cell and also a cheat well.
20 scarabs, and I'll give you a cheat token.
There's cheats?
I believe this is used for the maze for the warp stone.
In what way?
We'll find out later. Right now, we need to get across here. There's no way through here. What do you think we do now?
Use the blaster.
Well, we need to go through there too, but did you think to look in this crevice and find that fuel barrel generator?
Oh, yeah, totally. I mean, come on.
I was waiting around for 15 minutes thinking, where the fuck do I go again? I forgot. There's also a cannon to make sure that you don't stand in one place. And two enemies, bam, bam, bam. Then sharp claw dude. And one. Sometimes I think they can be clever and block you for a while, which works for a little bit.
I love the stock sound effects. They're just so nice.
Yeah, combat is just the same.
Game of the year.
Game of the decade.
We're gonna port it to the Xbox One. It's so good.
Port it to the everything. Try to aim and boop.
In a bitter
now
case
for
of
my faith. And now for both my favorite and my most hated part of the game. I'm gonna say that a lot probably.
Pick on someone your own size. Nyuk. Nitchkiuk.
I am Fox McCloud. Lead pilot of the Star Fox team.
Yeah, whatever. I'm going this way.
Wait. Did he just get hit in the face? Wow.
All right. Why is it my most hated? Because...
Oh, yeah.
Oh, all right. So you got to go on this thing, and controls are really wonky. His turns are really sharp, and you need to go ahead and beat those guys to Tricky or destroy them before they get there. Otherwise, bad things are going to happen. This is very difficult because they're very fast. Acceleration is crazy, and every time you hit them... you lose your momentum and you have to start again, but they keep their momentum. This is also not a very, very long course either, so you have to be efficient, you have to be quick, and you have to be right and exact every time. They take like 4 or 5 hits each, and
really?
There's two of them, so oh yeah, this is...
Wow.
This is where the first roadblock is going to become really, really, really apparent. Yeah, I'm doing pretty good so far. I got this first guy on the run. I'm just gonna see if I can beat him for now. And, crashing is not ideal either.
Oops.
To make matters worse, if they split off, it's hard to catch up with them after that. And, would you believe it that this course is almost over?
No, I can pretty much deal with that. Oh, wow.
That's the end. I didn't make it, so here's what happens. They beat me, and I crash, and then they give me a whack on the head.
No!
Now, you're gonna do that forever, because it'll wipe you right back here, and you gotta do it all over again. But, this is my favorite because of the solution. It's very easy, but you just have to do something at the beginning. Go as fast as you can. Don't even worry about them. You can mess up a little bit if you want to. For example, I thought that was grass, but that was a rock. But the idea is go as fast as you can, and then cut this corner as tight as you can. And you need to go into this cave before they do. And when you do, put on your brakes.
Oh, no way. That's awesome.
And now you're free to clear the course.
Oh, that's great. How long did it take you to for you to figure that out?
Well, after 15 retries on my first time playing this back in 2003, after finding that out, it was smooth sailing from there.
That's amazing. Good job.
I don't know if anyone's ever figured that out yet, but that does happen, and it works really well.
Star Fox strats.
I could not beat it any other way. That's the only way I could ever beat this section.
Huh. Well, now there's nothing to talk about, because they're gone.
You just go on through the course unobstructed.
Look at all the adversity.
And yet, they're still there.
Well, that's just crazy.
And the lowest fall in history. The longest fall in history.
Sergeant,
I give it a 10.
Sergeant Pepper, why couldn't I use my blaster?
What?
And translator works now.
I can't understand you.
Hot spring, or you'd be frozen by now.
Why, you little...
Hey, I wouldn't if I were you. My dad's...
All right, whimsical, 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 and tragic.
I don't think he'll be doing any bashing. He's been captured.
This game is a mess.
Sent to rescue you. He's been captured?
A beautiful... beautiful mess.
It was your mother. It depends on who you are. I mean, if you like Star Fox, sure, it'll be a beautiful mess. It'll make you mad, but...
She'll be just fine. But we need to get you home.
Just turn off your brain and it's more Star Fox. I think I would have been more mad if, I think people are more mad because there's less Star Fox games. Come on! If there were more Star Fox games, people wouldn't care that this is a Zelda clone. I mean, look at Zelda. Zelda's doing a Dynasty Warriors thing, and people can't get enough of it.
I think you've got a point there. Except this one sucked.
This is also, like, 12 years earlier.
Oh, yeah.
Well, Tricky is now... your escort that's going to be here for most of the game.
Oh,
so
that
sorry.
Is what this game so needed. Sorry. A forced section of escorting.
It does add a kind of needless kind of busy work, but trust me, it's not as bad as it could have been. It could have been way worse. Tricky actually can handle his own a little bit, but the idea is you gotta feed him. You gotta keep getting these mushrooms, which are everywhere, you know. He's got to hit him, stun him, pick him up, feed him to him. They're grub tub fungus.
Oh, man. The dingle dangs and the fub grub. Or, wait, what?
That was both wrong.
I don't care.
All right. So now what you do is you run over here to Tricky, go into your sea inventory, your goddamn sea inventory, and you feed those little bastards to him.
Really? How did you get through this?
Like I said, it's not as bad as you may think.
Are you sure?
Feeding him allows him to do quote-unquote tricks, like find something to dig or, you know,
Is it because his name is Tricky?
You shut your mouth.
Oh, I got it right!
The first thing to do is to find this secret where he just finds that thing to dig up, so he digs that up. Like an obedient little slob. Which reveals a switch that he can press on. The idea is that we can also tell him to wait.
Follow me.
Except it's not nearly as intuitive as Resident Evil 4's.
It should be.
Because you gotta do it all throughout the C inventory.
That hurts my mind.
Which, again, could have been worse. You could have had to pause every single time you wanted him to stay. What are you doing over here? No!
You're trapped in there forever? Tricky!
So now here I'm thinking, oh crap, I gotta, like, take him all the way across here, don't I? I gotta, like, build a bridge for him and bring him all across here, and oh, it's gonna be just a pain in my neck. Well, I better cross it first and see what I'm dealing with.
He follows you, doesn't he?
He does. And that's where you think, well, maybe this won't be so bad after all. See, he's already right there.
Aw, oh, darn it. I was thinking he was yelling that from across the chasm. Yes, it's like supervision. Hey!
Alright, so he's about to get hungry, so with his final secret, or his final trick before he gets hungry, he's gonna dig that hole, gonna crawl through. Totally not Zelda at all.
A hunger meter.
Yeah.
For your escort.
Yes. You didn't play Metal Gear Solid 3, did you?
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
That was much better. Because she was actually useful. Anyway.
Well, now imagine if that was all... Where the fuck did he go? He just took off. Well, I better get some more mushrooms then while I got the chance.
Well, screw you.
Mushrooms are not that difficult to find. You just have to take the time to hunt for them, which is always a pain, but...
Okay, so are these lizard guys' first inclination to headbutt you as soon as they find you?
They're not very smart, as you can tell.
The hell is that?
Just some sandworm in the snow.
You mean it wasn't a Farfelnarf? Or whatever? We'll just make up words if this game's gonna make up words.
Fox, get this guy off me!
Oh, no!
Well, actually, I kind of want to get these mushrooms. I just want to get these mushrooms. Just get these mushrooms first. Wait, excuse me, Mr. Sharklaw. I got to get these mushrooms. I got to feed my friend, because he's going to be hungry and cranky by the time I save his ass. I'll play with you, why not? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Auto-targeting.
All right, now I can focus on these mushrooms.
How many more problems can we find in one episode? Okay, I'll wait. We'll wait patiently.
There's a lot around here. I figure the more I gather early, the less I'll have to do later.
And it just wipes your inventory just because.
Duh! I don't think there's, like, a maximum. I think, like, there's a maximum of, like, 99, so... I haven't found a maximum. I don't remember it.
Can you use the blaster for these guys?
Yeah, but it's really good. Do you mean, like, the fire blaster from the staff?
Yeah.
Yeah, but they're really close range right now.
Are you crazy? Just leave the sharp claws to me.
Okay, I'm sorry. Hey, Fox.
Is that Elijah Wood?
You need me to come back,
I don't know.
You just use my heel command.
Look up that actor. Right, he's probably nothing.
So now he's got a heel command. Which means get the fuck back here. So now he's stuffed, he's full, and now he's ready to do a whole bunch of stuff for me because I told him to. Let's talk to this bro.
I'm too hungry to talk to strangers.
Oh, so much feeding.
Everybody wants a fucking favor, it seems.
Fetch quest, the game. Now with more Star Fox.
Well, now we got a scarab. We got a coin. So, with a penny in our pocket, let's go and solve some shit.
I'm too hungry to let you advance this game.
Now, the idea is you need to dig for stuff around here. Because that's what the game will allow you to do. But hey, I'm gonna head right in here.
This and Okami, digging everywhere.
Dig, dig.
I can dig
another
it.
Another staff upgrade. This isn't a technique, this is more like a magic upgrade.
You've just been electrocuted.
That's quite a big increase, actually.
Yeah, How far does the health and magic bar go across the top of the screen?
Pretty far.
Nice.
Like, I got like 7 health by the time of my last playthrough.
Oh, 100% run.
Yeah, maybe. You know, nowadays, if you want to get magic and health increases, you have to get like 5 of things that are hidden throughout the level, and it goes like a little bit.
I'm looking at you, Wad of Gore.
See, look at that. That was an abomination worm.
Alright, so we'll have him dig there. And that gets us a bit of health. Great.
Okay. Does Tricky's health gradually go down, or every time he does something?
Every time he does something.
Okay, I was about to...
See? It's not as bad as you might have thought.
Jesus. You still shouldn't have to do it.
I know. It's really dumb that he's in here. I'm not gonna defend that. It would have been better if he wasn't in here at all. It's too different. It goes back to another piece of another thing we used to say all the time. It is different, therefore bad.
Oh, you can be different. It's just not suck.
I'm trying to figure out what to do here because the game is not exactly clear. He says he's too hungry, but you're thinking, what the fuck do I feed him? You know, I can't go all the way back to the fucking store and get him something there because I don't have enough money to buy anything else. Yeah. Unless if he has a taste for rock candy.
Feed him Tricky.
I don't think they're carnivores.
Oh, come on. Just tusk him a bit and he'll be nice and ready for you.
Well, here's actually where we need to dig, right here.
Fine. Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
It's different because it's got a leaf on it.
You saw a leaf on that?
Yep.
Ah, got it. Yes!
This is what we need, an alpine root.
We don't need a garbly-gook?
We don't need a garbly-gook, we just need the alpine root. It's actually called something kind of sane. So, hey, got your alpine root, bromide.
I'm too hungry to talk to
I'm too hungry to eat.
I forgot. I gotta actually get it from my fucking inventory. Everyone's gotta be so specific.
Come on. It's just the small things that could have been different.
That's better. I tell you what, young'un.
Did Fox just blow his nose?
Here you are, my boy. This is a scarab bag. By collecting scarabs, you'll be able to buy many useful items.
That doesn't happen. You give a man lunch, he gives you his wallet.
Hey, I'm okay with it. If Star Fox wants to go with this logic, I'll just take the profits from this game. Oh, wait.
They went to Microsoft. Maybe, I don't know.
Maybe we could buy their soul back for all the sold copies of Star Fox Adventures.
Hmm. All right, so next question, what now? He gave us a wall, what are we supposed to do with it?
Did that tree just shoot at you? It did.
That tree is shooting at me. I'm going to see if I can aim at it, if I can take it out.
Fox McCloud, destroyer of forest life.
Got him. Didn't reap any rewards, though. We're gonna skip ahead because I wander around pretty lost for a little bit.
Snowhorn Wastes, the place where dreams go to die.
And where dies go to dream.
It's on top of the geyser. It's on top of the geyser. It's on top of the geyser. It's on top of the geyser.
It's not at the geyser.
Damn it! Well, I see something up there.
The geyser is what he's supposed to do.
Oh, well, never mind then.
But foolishly, I'm pretty sure that there are a few people at home screaming at us right now. It's right here.
Oh my god! You sad person.
So deceptively simple. Maybe I'm overthinking games. I think modern games have kind of ruined my mind.
2.5 hours worth of cutting footage. And it was right there.
It was not 2.5 hours. It's more like 5 minutes.
Yeah, you're right.
Would have been really funny if it was 2.5 hours, though. I would have probably broken the disc, and this Let's Play would not be happening.
Okay, yeah.
Really, I didn't get that, because I've never played a Zelda game before.
Tricky, what do I do?
Let's play!
That's what you do.
Well, apparently Tricky is Master Obvious here, so why didn't he tell you how you can push the block?
Well, he doesn't know everything. He's just a baby dinosaur.
And that's why he's annoying.
At least he stays out of the way, you know? Let you do your thing. Not too annoying.
I guess.
He's far worse. He could have been far worse than he is.
Yeah, he could have come back for assault.
He did.
I know.
Well, anyway, I just got some fuel cells for later. Now we're gonna push it all the way to the other side here. And there it is. There it is.
Finally.
Nice. And now more side quests pop up. So freezing water over here.
Fall right
jump,
in.
Jump. 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 More fuel cells. Jump. 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 Hey, buddy.
Oh, what a sad day.
In the background, Tricky's drowning in the cold water. Damn it.
Nope. He can hold his own. Which means he's more successful than Ashley Graham was. So his gold root's missing. Sad fucking day for him. Fuck it. Let's keep moving on.
We'll do that later in the part of the 100% run. Thank you very much.
We'll do it later when I care. Right now it's night. I can't really talk to people for fucking reason. So I gotta wait here till morning.
It's because they're sleeping. You shouldn't disturb dinosaurs while they're sleeping.
Okay, now someone's yelling at me and I can't get to him. And then there's this asshole.
You pay me scarabs to pass.
25?
Great. Good thing I found that 10 scarab earlier. Can't do anything there. This seems so restrictive. I don't really have any place to get scarabs. Maybe Chicken can find some down in that hole over there. I'm gonna feed it some mushrooms first.
I'm noticing a pattern. If you don't have what you need, ask Tricky.
There's something here.
At least for this opening thing to teach you how Tricky works.
I also noticed another pattern. If you can't move on, wait.
And now this.
What the hell?
A befumded. Basically, it's a fairy.
And you eat its head off.
When you die, that'll bring you back to life. You can buy a holder. You can carry, like, up to 10.
Hmm.
Alright, I need a few more scarabs.
Come on. Scarab me. Okay, can't cut the grass.
Can go under these rocks, though. They've got a few.
Yay! Please get 25. Frack.
We can talk to people now. To reach the hollow. Oh, okay, great. Fine.
I couldn't That's what have I was figured doing. That out. Thank you, Sir Mammoth.
All right, what do you got to say? You know anything
Follow
about a gold
the
root?
Path to Thorntail Hollow.
Tree. All right, this should have more scarabs and ooh, it has golden ones.
Excellent.
Now we got some
to pay off the money.
We got some left over. Yep, we got some left over too.
Fine.
Oh, I think Tricky found something. What do you got, buddy? See, Tricky actually just said, "Look at this," because he found something. So where does this take me? Because I haven't really been here before. What's in here? I see a fuel cell or two, some crates. That's nice. And I guess that's the guy who's calling my name. I can't really get to him right now. So, yeah, can I? Nope. Can't get his attention.
I just have a theory. One of the times when you really make Tricky mad, he'll just dig through a wall, have you crawl into the hole, and he'll just stop and fart in your face.
He'll just dig back and leave me in there.
He'll dig a hole all the way around and then close it up.
Alright, well, let's go ahead and pay this guy. We can't go through there because the gate's closed, so this is the only way we can go. So let's do that.
You pay me scarabs to pass.
Oh, sorry. I gotta use my inventory.
You pass, but don't tell boss.
So the reason we're doing this is just to show how stupid this game is, right?
Out of my way, out of my way, out of my way, out of my way. And to have as much fun as we can.
What's your idea of fun?
I'm not here to torture you people, I'm here to entertain you people. Right now there's some keys over there. And
yeah, that's exactly what I was thinking.
This is just a bit of dick programming right here, this next bit.
Bring it on.
Alright, so. So, force of water pushing me. I kind of want to get on that switch, right? I have to see what that switch does, right? I feel like I need to get to that. So, it sounds simple enough. Have Tricky wait right there. I'll go up.
Aw.
Then right over here. Click that. Change the water direction. Now I can go. Sounds simple enough, right? Makes total sense.
And the catch?
And the catch is... Stay. That was the wrong thing to do.
Nah, nah.
He's like, are you... Wait, that was wrong. That was... Oh, I feel so dumb. So now I gotta do that again.
Da-da-da-da-do-do.
Why? All right, I can't go there. Have him fucking stay. Climb up the goddamn fucking wall again. Put that in, and now we're ready to go. And I just wasted 3 minutes of your time.
Might be one of the many times you cut out.
We'll see.
There
we're not
we
doing
go.
It. Get the fuck over here. There you go.
Wow!
Man, look at him go!
He's a programming mess!
He can take care of himself.
Woo!
I break over this, why not? Just because.
Eggs.
And this takes us back to Thorntail Hollow, right back at the start of the game.
Wow.
Let's open this up. And there we are.
We made it!
That's my mom!
Just go through the ladder, who cares?
Well, okay, you have fun, Tricky. I'm gonna go this way. You have fun with your mom. I'll see you later, buddy. And we'll see you next time on Let's Play Star Fox Adventures.
See you later.